following morning. You can still see the pyramid. It's glorious. It's layered. You look carefully at this point. You see the shining eye of the pyramid. You know, at the peak or near the peak. It just looks slightly off center, like it's coming into focus. It's like it's scanning. It's turning. And the pyramid's there. It's formed in the formation. It's like it's being embraced. The windows closed. We had that fire up here yesterday. The air was toxic. It was on the news. Close your windows, blah, blah. And, well. That's why the window's still closed. We had a plume that stretched there about, 10 miles. I took some film of it. I'll try it, but I will post it. It's not important. Just more shite into the atmosphere. Poison mass, guys. Yes, yes, burn it. Yeah, give me some of that. Somebody somewhere is laughing about it. Somebody's making dough. That's what that pyramid's all about. The seagulls. Martians in feathers, maybe. Looking through that viewfinder. Just centralise this a wee bit more. It's fine. Yeah, it's not fine. No, it's fine. I could still see that pyramid. Through this wee viewfinder. Man, this is the tool for nailing something down. The ultimate thumbnail. And the camera does the rest. Easy peasy. Look at that cloud formation, the bottom layer. Yeah. You see it. Maybe this is the show, folks, you know? This could be the, it's the three-dimensional pyramids of what appear. Let's see what happens. Definitely something going on. That object, yes, it's come on 24 hours, getting closer. Maybe this is their final attempt to try and hide it, you know? Cloud disguise. The amount of shite that came from that fire last night was unbelievable. Unbelievable. And it hung in the air for ages. It wouldn't go away. There wasn't any breeze, any wind, you know? Wouldn't it surprise me if that's still some of the shite that's up there? They can manipulate the weather. Well, I used to know that. Show from Hollywood yet? No. You still see that pyramid? Even the camera's acknowledging what I'm saying. Can you see a big eye? I can see a big eye. Two big eyes. All the way, three big eyes. Oh, it's, there's eyes all over the place. The eyes have it. I think when you view this, you should accept the image that YouTube throws up as opposed to enlarging. So when you enlarge something, it's too big on the screen for the eye to take in. Sometimes when it's narrowed down, it makes you pee air into it. You know, find what you're looking for, as opposed to, oh, look at this, it's big. The eyeballs dancing all over the screen. And you kind of focus, and before you know it, you've missed something. Narrow it down. Get down low is my mantra. Oh, look at this pyramid there. I could see an area in the center of that. And the shafts are like either side of it. You know, oh, I hope I've got enough battery. I'll stop it here.